it's beginning. The pen's in my hand, ending unplanned. Staring at the blank page before you. Open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you could not find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin. No one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in. No one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Drench yourself in words unspoken, live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your book begins, the rest is still unwritten.
To just say thank you for being my best friend since the first day of sixth grade, pretty much, when I was sat next to you in Ms. Gonzalez's natural science class. I know, it's crazy, it's been so long, and we're still best friends, and our relationship is stronger than ever, and I am very excited for what the future has in store for us, and I know this is not the end for us, because I think our bondage and the way our families have gone together and getting along so well, I think our relationship is just going to keep growing, and we're going to be those old ladies in like nursing homes, and we're going to be at each other's weddings. You're going to be my maid of honor, I'm going to be your maid of honor. We are going to go get our first tattoos together. Well, you already beat me on that one, but whatever, you know. We got our license together. We've graduated high school together. We're going to college together. We're doing all of these crazy life adventures together. And I'm excited to graduate college together with you and just move into our own apartment. I don't know, all these little tiny things just get me super excited. And I just wanted to tell you this, even though it's not in person. I know you already know this, but I love you so much. And I know even though we weren't together throughout most of high school, you were still with me, even though it was pretty much through a screen. We had Skype, texting, phone calls every single night. And I just really want to say thank you for all of that. And I appreciate you as a best friend. And I know we have lots of more memories to come, especially this summer. So that's it. Thanks, Andrea. Nayeli Yaktayo. Oh my gosh. I hope this is going to make you cry. I'm pretty sure, because I know how much you hate crying. I'm going to make sure you cry. We became friends sometime during middle school, transitioning into high school, because of yearbook, pretty much, and because of Yosetti. I know you told me that you didn't like me when I first met you, well, pretty much because I didn't really know you. I just said hi to you in the hallways like some creep, not knowing that you didn't know me. I knew who you were because you said he would always talk about you, but turns out you didn't know who I was. I didn't know this until you told me. Super embarrassing, but whatever, that's life. I just want to say thank you also for being one of my closest friends throughout all of high school, and I know that even though we're not going to the same school anymore, that's so strange, still hasn't clicked, but I know we're gonna be friends for life. And if you decide to not text me back, not message me back, not call me back, I will personally come to your house because I know where you live and I will kick your butt. I'm just letting you know now. You and I cannot stop being friends because our friendship is too strong. It's too strong. I feel like I can tell you anything, and I hope you can feel that the same way towards me. And even though high school's over, I'm sure that we're gonna continue, and I'm just so excited for what life has in store for us, and I know that you're gonna be in my life, and I hope you're happy with me being in yours. All right, thanks, Nayeli, and good luck. Lights, camera, action! Angelica Balbuena, you are my favorite Asian, I want you to know that. Through all of high school, you have been one of my best friends. You know this, and you quoted me, but I didn't like you when I first met you. I don't know why. You were just one of those people that I just didn't, I don't know. You were just not my style of person, I guess, if that's even a thing. I hope you don't take that offensively, because you know very much that I love you now. And I think how our story, my dog just interrupted the video, I'm sorry. You know, Wendy, say hi. Okay, anyway, since she... Downstairs? Anyway, I want to say that I know you're going to UC Irvine in a couple of months, and I just want to wish you all the luck in the world over there. I know you're going by yourself with no friends, pretty much, and no family, and I know that's terrifying. I mean, I would be terrified. And I just want you to know that you will always have me here as a friend, regardless of you being miles away. I will be a phone call away, Skype, FaceTime, text, everything. I want you to text me all the time and tell me all about it, how it is, how your roommate is, and send me pictures of your dorm, of your hot teachers, of anything, you know? And I just really want you to continue being my friend. And I am going to miss you so much these couple of months, and pretty much throughout life now. 4 years you're going to be over there, and 4 years I'm going to be here. So it's going to be hard to manage, but I know that our friendship is strong enough to actually deal with the distance. And like I said, I wish you all the luck in the world, Angelica Jellybean. And I just want to say I love you. Thank you for being my friend. Kuya! Gloria Sandoval. You have been one of the few that have followed me since middle school all the way to high school, and you're still following me all the way to USD. We are literally friends for life, and I hope you realize that, and I hope you acknowledge that and accept that, because you're stuck with me. I'm sorry, but we're gonna be together through everything that happens in 1 year from now, 2 years from now, 3 years from now, and 4 years from now. We survived high school together. That is a lot. And now add another 4 years of college to that. That is a lot too. I just want to say thank you for always making my days cheery and full of laughs and sometimes full of tears. And I don't know, I just think our friendship throughout Granite Hills has been one of the best memories that I will always have in my heart. And I just really wanted to say thank you, and I really, really look forward to all of the amazing adventures that we're gonna go through at USD. And I know our friendship is gonna be one of the ones that are gonna be in the books, you know? It's not gonna disappear within time. It's gonna be strong. It's gonna be a good one. Love you, Gloria. Thank you for everything. Swagalicious swag. Swagalicious swag. Swagalicious. Oh, wait, just kidding. Myra. You are still in my phone as Swagalicious. Myra changed my phone contact name to Swagalicious for herself a long time ago, and that's still how I refer her to. And apparently I'm her peanut butter smelling friend, because I used to smell like peanut butter all the time. I don't know why, but that's just how it was. Myra, you are going to Sacramento this fall for college, and I cannot explain how much I'm going to miss you. I know that this year we kind of separated a little, and I admit to that, because I mean, we just didn't have classes together and I didn't really saw you, to be honest. But I still consider you one of my close friends, and I know that high school treated us with a lot of ups and downs, and you are one of my best friends, and I love you with all my heart, and I'm going to miss you like you have no idea. I'm gonna miss your not funny jokes, and then I'm also gonna miss your funny jokes. I'm gonna miss your sarcasm, I'm gonna miss your smile, your everything about you, pretty much. I'm just gonna miss. And I know it's gonna be so tough for you being in Sacramento. And like I said to Angelica and anyone else who's leaving for college, I will be a phone call away. You can text me, you can Skype with me, and FaceTime me whenever you need something. I want to know all the secret little details that you have going on in your life. I want to know all about your secret boyfriends and your cute dates. I don't know. I want to know everything about if you're failing math, if you're passing with an A+. I want to know everything, okay? So you need to keep me in mind and not forget about me, even though you're in college and living life. All right, good luck in Sacramento, Myra. I love you. Thank you for being a good friend. Cammy Flaherty, I know you're probably asking, why did she put me in this video? We don't even talk anymore. A little awkward, I'll admit. But I just want to say thank you, because we have, yeah, I know, we have separated a little throughout these last 2 years of high school. But honestly, we've been friends for a really long time, and I'm not gonna let some awkward ending from our not speaking ruin everything. We are staying in the same city. You're going to San Diego State, I'm going to USD. I really want to stay friends with you. I have all of these great memories with you, from singing, blasting music in your car, going to apply to jobs, going to get our nails done together. All of these small little things I will never forget. I appreciate your friendship, and I know that if we keep in touch and we keep hanging out sometimes, we will always have a friendship to consider. And I just want to say thank you for everything that you've done for me, and I love you, Cammy, and I hope that we can get back in touch sometime soon. Okay, good luck at SDSU. Natalie Castillo. I'm holding a grudge, and I'm mad at you because you're going to Pennsylvania and you're leaving. And whatever, I will always hold a grudge, but either way, even though I know you're leaving regardless of me holding a grudge, so I just want to say these last couple of things. I want to say I have barely met you this year, and I already consider you to be one of my best friends. I know that I can go to you and tell you anything, and I trust you because you're a good friend. You have given me endless amount of advice. You have always made me laugh. You have always made me cry because you're going to Pennsylvania. And I'm going to keep repeating that because, like I said, I can hold a grudge. I want to say thank you for making my senior year amazing, and thank you for letting me be the one to take you to get your first tattoo. That was pretty awesome. And hopefully you can come with me, even though I'm getting a really small one. This is just a henna. Don't think. Yeah, I already went without you. I am so grateful for meeting you and for meeting Christian because of you and for just being friends with both of you guys this year. This year has been awesome, full of memories. Going to your house, going to your pool, bonfires, going to the beach with you guys, going pretty much everywhere with you. I have gone to get my nails done with you. I have done pretty much everything with you, Natalie, and I know that we will continue to be friends even though you're going to Pennsylvania, because I know how you love to text, constantly sending me pictures of everything, and I love that about you because I know you can maintain a conversation with me even though sometimes I can be a little boring because I'm half asleep when I'm texting you, but that's okay. I can't wait to hear all about your high school, your college experience, and everything that goes on in your life over there in Pennsylvania. And I wish you and Christian the best of luck over there. And I know you guys are going to be very happy together over there. And I just really don't want you to forget about me, because I will be here. Spring break, papas and beer. We're going to Rosarito. Don't forget about me, because we're going. And Natalie, I'm dragging you over there because you're coming with me. And I just want to say again, thank you for all the amazing memories. Mwah! I love both of you guys. Bye. Gabby. You are one of the ones that I'm also mad at. You are going to San Francisco. That is so far. I cannot explain how far it is. I mean, of course, it's nothing like New York or Australia. I don't know. Somewhere far. But it's far for me, okay? And I'm so used to seeing you every single day. And honestly, it still hasn't clicked to me that we graduated and I'm not going to see half of my friends anymore. And you being one of them just drives me insane. I am making this video because I want to say a quick goodbye, even though I know I'm still going to see you. I know, Gabby, that you are great at avoiding people, not answering text messages, not showing up to events after you say that you're going to go. And I'm worried. I'm honestly worried for us losing communication. I want to say that I love you, Gabby, and I really hope that that doesn't happen with us. I appreciate your friendship too much to just let it go like that, and I hope you appreciate me as much as I appreciate you. I love you so much, Gabby, and I want to wish you all the luck in the world in San Francisco. And like I said to everyone else who's leaving, I'm just a phone call away. I want to hear everything that goes on in San Fran, and I'm just excited for you because you're going away, like I said. Oh my God, it's incredible to me to think that you're leaving with no friends and family, and you're not even looking back. Like, that's insane. I don't know how you do it. I don't think I would be able to do it. I know you're probably scared, and I would be too, but good luck out there, Gabs. I love you so much, and I'm gonna really miss you.
And tell me more that I miss you. Yeah, I should give her a call. And make sure you tell Daddy that I'm still his little girl. Yeah, I still feel like I'm where I'm supposed to be. But don't forget to remember me. In a while, so I don't know what to say, but Lord, I feel so small sometimes.